Contrary to its name, the blind shark is not blind at all. The shark gets its name from its habit of closing its thick eyelids when removed from the water. Blind sharks are bottom-dwelling sharks that live in the ocean waters off the east coast of Australia. They are relatively common throughout their range. The sharks inhabit rocky shorelines, coral reefs, and seagrass beds. Their body is covered with white spots. Two dorsal fins are set far back on the body. They have long nasal barbels and large spiracles on their head, which help them breathe when they are resting on the seafloor. Blind sharks are nocturnal. They remain in rocky caves and under ledges during the day and come out to feed at night. They feed on animals like small fish, crustaceans, squid, and sea anemones. They have the ability to survive for up to 18 hours outside of the water. This allows them to survive if stranded in a shallow tide pool until the high tide comes back in. Blind shark females give live birth to 7 to 8 young at a time. Juveniles have dark bands over the body and tail. The bands fade with age. Adults can grow up to 4 feet long. Blind sharks are not targeted or marketed commercially. They are sometimes kept in aquariums. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.